Here's an official NFL football, longest football throw ever, into a basketball hoop. One throw, May 15th, 2020. Here we go. Have a safe day, everybody.